So today I'm introducing two new wireless speaker systems. Ta-da! BeoSound 1 and BeoSound 2. They are designed to fit in with ease for flexibility, not only in the sense that the BeoSound 1 has 16 hours of battery lifetime, but that you can also take it with you and move it around. Fitting in, but standing out, it looks really beautiful in all the contexts. The body of the speaker is made out of a piece of extruded aluminum. The reason that we're doing that is give us the acoustic capabilities that we need, right? So we get the stiffness in the cabinet, and we also avoid distortions and rub and bust and so forth. We actually, when we did this, we went out into the world to see if somebody else could do it for us. And we ended up back home in Denmark doing it because there was no one else in the world that could actually do it. And one of the reasons that we master so many processes under one roof in our facilities in Denmark. This is a 360-degree sound experience. We want people to be able to access the content or the music just by touching the product. But one tap and you're good to go. Double tap and it changes to my favorite playlist. If I then wanna change the track, I do a swipe. And one of the cool things we did is that we built in a little proximity sensor. So disregarding if I'm coming from here or if I'm coming from here, I have the same gesture. And I swipe and I change the track. That is basically our lens technology. We actually implemented the volume wheel that gives you this nice tactile feedback. Obviously supports all the streaming technologies. It's got built-in Spotify, Deezer, TuneIn, QQ Music. It's the small one has a woofer and a full range. And the bigger one has a woofer, two mid-ranges and a tweeter on the top. The Bang & Olufsen multi-room system where you can get the same music playing throughout your house or you can have different music playing in different rooms. We created a variety of different colors of the products. They are not available now, but as an inspiration to see where we are going with this. Thank you for coming and I hope you like what you saw.